Hi, I'm Chris Deotte, a Kaggle Grandmaster of NVIDIA. I'm excited to share how I use GPU-accelerated cuDF-pandas to win first place in Kaggle's February Playground competition, where we had to predict the prices of backpacks. The first step is to run this magic cell command to activate cuDF-pandas. This will accelerate the entire notebook and make it all run faster. All calls to pandas will be executed on the GPU with cuDF. Now we load the data. We see that train originally has 11 columns. And then we go ahead and we start engineering making new columns. We extract information, we do transformations, and here we loop through every pair of original categorical columns, and then from each pair, we make a new column of the interaction. Afterwards, we have 82 columns, we just made 71. Here are all the column names. All right, so we're now gonna set up our k-fold validation and training scheme for XGBoost. And then we're going to use a 7K fold, and we're going to use nested folds, because inside the nested fold, we're actually going to engineer even more features. So here we're going to use a technique called target encoding. So we actually loop over all the columns that we built, those pairs of categorical columns, and then for each one, we group by the column and then take the target price and then calculate aggregated statistics. We calculate statistics like mean, variance, skew, min-max, and since we're doing it in a k-fold fashion, this prevents leakage. We can then begin training our XGBoost model, and here are the logs which show that the validation score is decreasing. The final validation of root mean squared error is 38.63. We can then display the XGBoost feature importance to see which features were the most helpful, and the top of the list are those target encoding features. We now take the test predictions and put it into a CSV file and then submit it to Kaggle, where Kaggle will then compute our leaderboard score. And it's displayed up here, and it's 38.63 root mean squared error. And this achieved first place in Kaggle's February Playground competition.